Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Crimson, bringing you an episode of Hollow Knight. Last we left off, we were in the Green Path. We kind of wandered around there for a while, and we got to Crystal Peak. Didn't really accomplish much there either. So I thought we'd explore a bit and see if we can go anywhere new because of our dash feature. Alright, I want to go this way. Alright, nice. Well, there's your... we already did that. Let's see what's up here, if anything. No, I think if there was anything there, we already picked it up. Alright, I'm gonna have to zoom out. I apologize. The tripod's just wanting to be crooked. Well, it's not like my content ever had a good audio or visual, so, That dash is nice. Oh wait, I think we passed out. I think I want to go... What? No, there's a place over here. I'm not fighting him. Actually, I might. What's up there? That was a foolish miscalculation. Oh, okay, it's a bench. Alright, we've been here before. I think I remember this. Nothing new up here. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, this is dead end. But we can probably dash across it now. Oh no, it's not a dead end, it's just acid pools. And we've already been here like probably 7 episodes ago. Great, alright. Well, at least we covered that nonsense in the early bit of this episode. Fantastic, alright, 2 for 1. At least we got some geodes out of this. That was almost not good. Let's go down instead of up this time. Is there a way we can... Yes. Oh, this looks different. Is that then? I don't want to tussle with them. They remind me of a ghast from Minecraft. Oh no. Alright. Fine. Ow. Come on. Well, I'm gonna die. It took forever to get here. I'm not. I love how they deflate. It's just kind of funny to me. Alright, I see something over here. Oh, there's a rod. Usually in most game media, you want... Oh, what the heck? That's, Oh, that's worrisome. Don't try to sneak past me, I can smell you. You collect a lot of geos. Give me geo, and you can see something nice. Sure, why not? Let me show you, take a look. Do you want them? If you really want them, I'll trade them for more geos. A fragile heart, a precious thing, beautiful charm. If you're afraid of dying, you need this charm. Fragile greed. Alright, you can find more geos. And a fragile strength. It'll make you stronger, your enemies and everyone else will fear you. Okay then, that's... This place is kind of creepy. Because that's how it opens. Well, what is it? Well, probably not open. I don't think I can squeeze through there. Alright. Let's see. It's over here. What the heck? That's hilarious. I was not expecting, Well, it kind of was. I have to heal up. Alright, that's kind of funny. I ain't tussling with them. You can forget that. Alright, nothing over there. Holy crap. Alright. It's time for... Oh, sleeve. Oh my gosh. I said that weird. Dang it. I've never seen something do two mask shard things before. Oh, we don't have a map of this place yet? No. I have to rely on muscle memory. And, I don't have good memory. Somewhere around here. So where's my... There you are. Alright, I'm just gonna dip in here, see if there's anything I can fight real quick, and then... Oh, what the heck? Oh, okay. The tiny steps of a tiny creature. You got the look of an adventurer, so we've got much in common. Searching for dangerous places, I? Well, you're on the right track. A long-necked critter warned me of a tribe deep down. Warrior sorts, so she says, and I'm itching for some serious combat. Keep sharp, my adventurous friend. Stay alive, and let's meet again on the road ahead. That was kind of weird, but alright. Now I'm just looking for things that... Okay. Alright, I am really bad at puzzles, so I may cut this. So. Alright. Alright, well, turns out it's a rather simple puzzle that I was just too stupid to know right off the bat. Muscle memory, don't fail me now. I need to find the guy who makes maps. This place is rather strange. I don't know where I died. All right. Well, we can heal some from that. And we need to avoid those at all costs. Here's cloth somewhere. There she is. Oh no, it's in a precarious place. I don't like this one bit. Alright, this puzzle's making me upset. I get it, it's cool. Developer, stop, please. I'm gonna die at this, right? I think there's... What? What? That is some bull! And now I have to do all that bull crap all over again. Some major bull crap. I need to go and get my crap back. That one's on me. Ain't dealing with them. Apparently this was the right way. This cloth pointed out. Come on. See, that was easy. Why couldn't it have been like that a minute ago? I love the kind of creepy music, because I mean this is a very creepy thing. Heal up some. Nice. Oh no. I'm just wandering around hoping I find something that's worthwhile at this point in time. I feel like a living pinball machine. I need to heal up. Not even the machine, the pinball. So sad is it's not really moving that fast. You know what, I'm gonna come back to that. Ooh. Nice. All right. I think it's neat how they're mushrooms. I thought whenever I bought Hollow Knight, I was thinking it was just going to be like bugs and stuff. Because of my very, very limited knowledge of it. Ooh. Where is he? There you are, punk. Alright. Yeah, I need to buy your map. That was a well worth. All right, I can. All right. I haven't seen one of those rhino dudes in a while. Nice, I didn't realize we were getting ready to die. Oh, what? Alright, let's heal up. Oh, there's a sex station this way. I don't like that. This game was hard enough without the explosives. Oh, this is not the way to the tag station. Unfortunate. Queen's Station. The heck is that? Oh no, I need. What the heck is this? Where's the stag station? Ah, here it is. Alright. Alright, we're gonna end our year. If you like the content, we'd like to consider subscribing. And have a nice day.